Thank you. today. Give me just 1 second to toggle off all this business. Whoop. Maybe. Yes. Could leave the bees. Probably should leave the bees. Well. Alright, there we go. Good, good. And then. Just gotta make sure that the camera's above the game this time. Okay. Should be all good to go. Yeah. Today we are playing Amnesia. A machine for pigs. I haven't seen any of the game yet, so I'm hoping it's good. I know it's louder than usual, so I turned the volume for that down a bit. Hopefully it's at a good level, but we'll see. Okay, yeah, let's see. I've been having to mess around with OBS a little bit because of these games are in full screen, but let's just see. Hold on 1 sec. Boop, boop, boop. Maybe. Alright, let's wait for that to come up. We should be good to go. In the meantime, you all should be making sure you have water. Very important. Very important. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Gotta make sure you're staying hydrated, yes. Right, didn't even turn it on. Oh my god. What's wrong with me? You know, I just woke up. We're gonna be nice to myself. Easy solution. Boop. There we go. See? There we go. That's what I meant when I said, like, I gotta fidget with it just a little bit, because even though it's a full display, like, you can see it's fully full display, you go to the game, it just does that. Don't know why, but give yourself 1 second. Adjusting. Distorted if at all possible. In addition to, yeah, my audio is only at half and it's already really loud. Okay, so all right, yeah, I guess we're just, hopefully a kind Samaritan will let me know if it needs to be turned down at all, because it'd be loud. All right. options. We gotta see what we got to look at. I am a big fan of hints. Wait, hold up. So, I mean, just out of curiosity, let's see if I can do this in windowed mode. Well, it's fine. It looks alright now anyway. We already got it taken care of. It's fine. And if nothing else, I can just do that. Hey, guys. Lovely. Alright, I think we're good to go. So far, I don't think it's very scary. This, well, I didn't think it would just be a picture of a heart. Really? Really? Ellie's being incredibly supportive. Okay, so you can, in fact, just open this thing in windowed mode. That is so much more helpful. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah. Because otherwise I need to keep chat open on my phone, and I don't get to look at my activity feed. So this is a better option. There's that heart again. See, that's the speedrunning strat. You make your save file beforehand, and then when you show up, it's just all ready and good to go. Pro tip. So if that's the case, yeah, give me a second to bring open my, Twitch. Right. Wild and organized, I apologize. So far all the games we've played, it haven't had the option for windowed. So I didn't think that was going to be possible. And it's just preferable. Because, yeah, it lets me see chat and everything on screen. I only got one monitor, is why. Oh my. One of these days I'm gonna have this whole thing ready. At the start. I mean, it could happen, right? One of these days I'm gonna have this whole thing ready. Probably not. Alright. remember to open Leoren board because, you know, if Jambi shows up, he just, you know, we don't need to be called out on that again. Not yet, anyway. Seems to be everything now, as long as the game is going to let us play. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Terrifying, just drawing of a heart.
Bloomstone, good morning.
Hope you're doing well. It looks like it's trying. Game, you ready? He who makes a beast of himself removes himself from the pain of being human. Samuel L. Jackson.
Daddy. Please don't kill me.
He did say please. So that's a spiffy iridium bee you got there. I'm impressed by it. Okay. Taking so long to get started, right? Also, I don't know, please let me know if it's like too loud. This game is one of the loudest games I've ever played. I had to like turn the volume way down. It's weird. Oh, magic lamp. Alright, so we do have a jump button. Hey, thanks for letting me know. just gonna do it this way then. Because my mic can't go up any further. I'm just really quiet naturally, I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, this game is weirdly loud. Okay, do I... Nothing occurs to me as yet. Oh, my... Okay, so it's like... Right, okay. Jump. Crouch. Hey, I'm glad. Because normal... Hand? You know you can't sit in a chair unless you've got a lantern, silly Billy. Okay. Alright, well, you know, let's get on that. Oh my, yeah, usually these horror games are really quiet. So it's not a problem. What are you? How? What buttons? Kind of unfortunate because usually you'd read all this stuff and have fun, but like, you know, you don't want to just hang around as I read things at you. That's no fun. Hold down right button and move the mouse in order to move the door. Oh, so the bed just has a cage. I mean, family friendly, we're gonna keep moving. Okay. Alright, so we can in fact break dancing chair. What am I doing here? Why? Open. No? Alright. Okay, there we go. Guys, we're...
Daddy, find us!
I don't know if this character has kids or not, and that heavily influences how creepy this is. If this character has kids, like yeah, that's, you know, whatever. If this character doesn't have kids, ooh, buddy. You know what they say? There's nothing more precious than the sound of a child's laughter, unless it's 2 a.m. and you don't have kids. I think my character might just be drunk, actually. Because he's, like, stumbling around. And it's, like... blurry. I mean, no judgment, I didn't know. What is... Hold on. How is everything locked? Everything is locked. Why even have doors? Okay. Or I guess more importantly, if this is my house, how can I not unlock the doors? Ball. Holding an object, press, throw it. Boop. Theory. My character's an alcoholic, and his kids died in some way, and now I'm being haunted by my past. Horror games always just have stuff like that. So when it said I could pick up stuff, it meant like nothing. Just you can pick up a ball and a chair. Ball and chair, that's it. Right. Well, alright. Stay. Ah, that's why you don't have doors opening inward. Oh, it's such a bad idea. Alright. I'm really just looking for things to pick up, if I'm being honest with you. Are these non-openable, or am I just messing this up in some way? Because, yeah, that looks like you can't open it, so... Alright, answered my question. Spooky attic time. I mean, define bad. Like, are any of us really good when you get to think about it? Really? Philosophically? Creepy child's note, I feel like this one's more important. Daddy says there won't be Christmas this year. He is much too busy. Nanny. I lied. I'm not reading all that. Oh, God, no. Yeah, that's not... You leave a lit can... These kids are in trouble. I'm gonna burn this entire house down. Alright. Hey, guys, we saw one of them. You know, go planter. X. All right. Oh, what? All right, you spooky kids. I feel like. Pig. It's a pig mask. Alright, well. So yeah, I think they're ghosts. You know, that would make a lot of sense. Cause like kids are, don't get me wrong, kids are naturally creepy. It would be creepier if they were ghosts. I'd love to see a kid try to mess with me. I'll give him the old razzle-dazzle. The old left-right goodnight, you know what I'm saying? Did he just say he's gonna punch a child? You know, I'm leaving my options open. So far we've accomplished lantern. Alright. Oh, this is a different
one. I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
Right. Okay. Wife died in childbirth. Gotcha. Another pig. Okay, so I just can't get in there. All right. Reasonable. It certainly helps the pace when none of the dressers or doors can be opened. You just, you know, you keep moving. I'm really bad at, like, hanging around and opening stuff that probably doesn't matter. Is this room just... There was dialogue in this room. There's no purpose. Why? Starting room, right? Can I get downstairs? Okay. No? Toilet? Goes up. This one can't open. This one can't open. Okay. Well, I mean, yeah, that back upstairs, I guess. It's the opposite of what I want to do. So, like, yeah, that's, like, definitively, I cannot open that door, right? Am I just losing it? Hi, Miles.
Hi. What? Really?
Okay, so you can hear the music again, right? So I've gotta think we were meant to do something up there still. There's probably just another way out. I just didn't even see it. That would be very, very reasonable. I miss stuff a lot. Kind of an idiot. That being said, yeah, like, no kids over here. So we go over here. And nothing over here. So, like, wait, what about you? Do you open? Gotcha. Oh my goodness. Like,
we're hiding, Daddy.
Okay. Like I know I'm an idiot, but these games could make some of this stuff a little more straightforward. You know. Are you gonna be okay? Hi. Come here. Mario. Why do I always? I've been calling him Mario lately, and I don't know why that is. But Mario, you're ruining the atmosphere. Can I grab the bear? Would you let me? Thank you. The game is very particular about letting you hold on to this bear. In the crib. Alright. So now my question is the only way downstairs having to push crates and crawl through that bit? Because my character was upstairs. Like, do I just never leave the house, or do I just do that every time I go through the house? Right. I don't know. My God, look at, like, that's got to be some sort of lock, right? Doesn't it look like an old-timey lock or some? I do not know. But yeah, I imagine it would stop the door from opening, I guess.
Daddy.
Ugh, God, I hate kids. All right. Gallery, or was the guy designing this place like, oh God, what do rich people have? Paintings. Rich people have paintings. More pig. Can I have the gun? Would you let me? Well, hey, okay, this looks openable. Yes, yes, cool. Found a door I can open. Lovely. I was trying to place a date on this game, and I guess this is very telling. Like, look at this thing.
Hello?
Precious eagle cactus fruit. Help us.
I can throw a chair in case we bump into a ghost. I'm keeping my chair handy. Can you? Am I really just screwing up opening doors? Like, is that what? Like, how? Open the door. Fine. How do you make it? Ah, all right, well. Sure. Oh my God. Yeah, like, it's seeming like more and more of these games just really want to not tell you what to do. Fine. Just. See, there you go. That's proof I could open a door. That one just wasn't cooperating. Oh my god. Like, haven't I been tossing chairs around? I'm familiar. Or, okay, the bottle, though. Not the bottle. You can't do that with the bottle. Right, fine. I know I should be reading those things, but can I just get to the scary stuff? Please, would you let me? Like, if the game turns out to be good, I'll go back and read it. It doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, well. Bye, room. Can I get through this door now? Can I? Would you let me? Video games. I hate them. I mean, let's try clicking on everything else. It really is something you come across a lot with horror games. It's just very not straightforward what it wants you to do. Mouse works so much better. Oh, okay. I'm using the mouse now. It means I won't be able to use my buttons, but, you know, however the game wants to do it. Okay, so that is definitively... Okay, well, sure. What did moving the gun do? Because it made a noise. Sure. How was I supposed to... The game just requires you mess around with a random gun on a wall until a trapdoor opens. Fine. Alright. Oh. Popcorn pile. Kind of creepy. Someone can just see in here. Hidden there. Okay. So, like, the things that the character was saying, was he thinking those or saying those? Because if he's going to comment on things like he did earlier and not comment on this, that's weird. That's very weird. Or potentially it was just things he was remembering earlier. I do not know.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
You know, I come across a switch, I flip a switch. Screens take forever, that's a thing. Oh my god. I'll be honest, it's been a long day and I need to get my mind off stuff. Hoping the game gets better, or at least distracting. Because right now, it's just... It needs stuff to happen.
Sweetie.
All right. Hold down left shift. That is left trigger, right? That's a run? Alright, well, sure. I mean, he doesn't run very fast. Alright, you know. It's fine. Scary if there's anything in here to be scary. I treated it like it was like I bumped into something scary. But there's nothing actually in here, it just got blurry. So like... But also, is this, are there any houses in the real world that are this big, like, actually, like, Windsor Palace even? How big is this home? Jesus. Because, yeah, like, there's some big places. You have to understand, we've walked past a couple dozen rooms that we just couldn't go in. So, like, how big is this place? We've been past the second lobby, and now there's just a stuffed hippo. Yeah, like, how many lobbies does the average home have? Like, it would make sense for the blurry thing to happen when something scary was. There's nothing happening. I opened a door outside, things got blurry. Why? Oh, this is all just still part of my home. This is our courtyard, right? You know, that's fair. Are any motels this big? Oh. This is the one I was just in. Front door, can I leave? Would you let me?
My children.
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
Ah. Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Nothing else, I just learned our character's named Mandus. Embarrassing. This home needs a map, it really does. There was the pool in here, right? That went through there. So what's over here? Just another random bathroom. Nothing in it. Okay. Oh my god. Just another day in the life of the richest man in the world. Apparently. See, now the issue is we're back where we were, and I don't know where to go next. Because before, there were still, like, doors and things I hadn't explored. I can't think of any doors I missed now. Alright, we just went through the banquet hall, so let's go back this way.
If you scratch me when I set you down, you're grounded.
Oh my god. Just being trapped in the world's biggest house. Yeah, alright. Well, that's the previous area, and we can't return there, so that limits our options a little bit. And there's nothing up there left, so it has to be down here somewhere. So let's do another lap and see if we missed anything. And last time we went through here, we entered here. There's the phone, right? Dead end. The doors are open in there, so I know I've been in there, but at the same time, here's just the other side of that room. So it has to be somewhere in that hallway. Right. Like, it's gotta be. Is there anything else in here? Can I get up here? Oh, here's where that door was. Another door. Just can't open the thing. Okay. Well, if it keeps going and wraps around, it would lead me over to the other side of that wall somewhere, right? Like this way. be on the other side of this wall here. So, there's just really a house this big. Are you insane? Why would you require somebody to move a random painting? Have you seen how big this place is? Oh my god, that's awful. It's really dumb. Ooh. Is that it? Okay. Onwards, I guess. Seems like a door. But yeah, we'd be wrong, apparently.
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction?
For all I know, one of the notes I didn't read was something like, oh yeah, remember that painting in the bathroom with the switch behind it? And I would just have no way of knowing. So was there anything even happening in here? Seems to be a lot of empty rooms with no purpose. Found a secret switch, and now we're already back to where do we go? What did that thing in the basement do? Or not even basement. I was gonna say, well, I did say basement because that's what the phone man said, but I was just a machine, I guess, for some purpose. Let me leave. because the bathroom is over here. Guess let's mess around with that one thing some more, maybe. Because, like, I mean, you can see a walkway there. It's just however many rooms you just can't go in. So I don't know if we're missing something or if it's just like... Can I turn it the other way? No? Alright, well... Can I climb it? Okay, well that had to have done something then, so let's go find out what that did. Sam Strawberry, good morning. I hope you're doing well. This game is dumb. Oh, my. Is there another secret painting? Or are we just going to have to start clicking on stuff? Maybe. Can I open any of these? Fine, sure, why not? Is that a thing? Does that do anything? Oh my god. Well, that's everything in this room. Let's keep going, I guess. That's a sign of a great video game where you just have to keep going back over and over and over everything to figure out what you're supposed to do next. Okay, so hear me out. There's a bunch of doors that don't have the locks on them, we just couldn't open them. So, maybe that wheel we just turned opened one of them. Maybe. Like this one. Still cannot get in that door. Okay, well. What are you? Besides adorable. Oh no, these animals are dead though, aren't they? That is very sad. I'm sad now. Do you do anything? Secret switch of any kind? Anything? Turn the wheel. This door opened. Came in here. There was dialogue. What do we do now? there's blood over here, right? So like, anything on the floor we missed, maybe? Follow the blood. Can I interact with you or not? Like, the hand was popping up, right? Why? Why? What are you? Can I interact? Hey. Okay. So this thing. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. That really did nothing. I thought I finally figured out what we were supposed to do. Benefit of the doubt, maybe we need to do it a little more? I don't know. That's the thing. I've got no idea. Alright, good talk. So, hear me out. This is bad. Mostly by way of just being really boring. So, let's play something else. Yeah, I mean, you know. If we're all being honest here, that does sound like a good idea. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. is. What else do I have to play? Anything spooky? Because I've got a couple other things spooky to play, but I didn't have them prepared. They're on my laptop. Didn't think I'd need two backups 2 days in a row. Okay, Steam. What else do I got on Steam? Hold on. Alright, well, hold on. Give me 1 second. Why is it still not closing out? Why are you not closing out? Oh my god. The game won't even end. Alright. I am going to put up a brief be right back screen and see if I can bring over one of my other games. Jesus. This is just really dumb. Exit out of that. Like, you can't even get the game to cancel, right? That is just...